The Rose Family by Robert Frost. The rose is a rose, but it was always a rose. But the theory now goes that the apple's a rose. The pear is in source upon, I suppose. The deer only knows what would next prove a rose. You, of course, are a rose, but we're always a rose.